Come celebrate the 4th of July in style. It's the second annual Red, White, and Kaboom, a weekend-long event featuring food, music, entertainment, and special events, including the Budweiser Clydesdales and an Air Force flyover. The fun begins July 3rd and builds to a huge fireworks show on July 4th. So bring your family to the riverfront in downtown Toledo and light the fuse to Northwest Ohio's premier 4th of July celebration. It's the second annual Red, White, and Kaboom.
Rocky don't like him. Yeah. All right. Check it. Okay. Up, Rock, up, 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 up. Careful, up.
Yeah.
在我上海，
现在是上海，
上海是上海。
see my plug, little? Oh, nice.
And from Oregon, the Red White Kaboom Festival took over Promenade Park in Toledo, just one of many spots where families watch the proceedings. 13 ABC said we're alive downtown with more on the fireworks and increased security tonight. Senator?
Well, Bill, Lincoln County Sheriff's Deputy, Toledo Police, are still out here to enforce the patrol in the area. Everyone makes their way home. Now, the fireworks didn't appear about 30 minutes ago, and the crowd has since cleared out. But many tell me it was a hit. An estimated crowd of around 100,000 people came out to watch the Toledo fireworks. Red White Kaboom Festival organizers hope to break attendance records. Do you expect a record crowd?
I do. I really think with the weather and the way it's been, I think people want to get out.
reporting the president nationwide regarding possible terror threats at 4th of July celebrations. Security was tight.
Law enforcement here in the park.
Yeah, it is pretty strong today. Actually, all over. Just even at the festival, all over today.
Mobile SkyCop cameras were also in place in various spots. The extra vigilant and different threats that are against the United States at this time, but we're not worried. We're ready. We're see something, say something. Lieutenant Kelly Russell says the vigilance extended to the sky. TPD's Air One chopper kept tabs high above.
So they're going to be able to see things coming and going as well. Have a good time here too.
Red, white, the beach pipe, being checked back, packed attendees at three different entrances into Promenade Park.
For them to come out, and we're having a good time.
More secured about it. Make sure no fights break out or anything.
Now we did check in with the captain. Police captain out here, and he says there were no major.
Yeah. it at? Where's it at? I can't see it. Oh, there it goes. It's going in the driveway. Oh, no, it's not going in the driveway. It's going... That's a long one. Look how long that is.
Look how long that is.
Oh, wow.